Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Chief.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there.
Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
right. We're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
Thank you.
pain in the ass piece of shit. Night.
The antenna is up above.
Jill, we need to repair the antenna first. Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia.